crisis about one of the most touristy things we can do, but my husband and I have not been here yet, so we have to check it out.
There are three things we can do here. Go through the pineapple garden maze, get on a train called Pineapple Express, and go on the plantation garden tour.
The entrance is so colorful. There's the ticket booth. Let's see what we can do.
Tickets aren't too expensive.
Your first stop will be a quick pineapple boarding photo at the photo station on the train from front to back.
Front row seats for waiting an hour and a half almost.
Aloha and welcome aboard the Pineapple Express train tour.
Is done, and now we are in the world's largest maze. It's the body of the pineapple, and this is the top part. It looks exactly like that. Hopefully we can find ourselves out of here. We downloaded an app that Dole wanted us to. So with the app, it should be a more interactive experience. My husband's running away from me. Honey, where are you going? Let's go together.
It's a time.
Oh, it is. It's a time thing. Never mind. Go run ahead. I'll chase you. We got to a dead end because I wasn't following the maze map. Hopefully the last time navigating through these narrow branches. And it's the race to the finish line. Honey, we did it. High five. We finished the whole maze in 44 minutes, but I think that's a lie because some of the scans didn't work properly. So I say we finished in 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Well, that was a romantic stroll. Dole Whip, we can get down the street at King's Hawaiian. I'm told it tastes a little different here though. Looking forward to an overpriced Dole Whip.
Yeah.
We got the pineapple float. It is my husband's reward for finishing the maze. See if it's better than the one back in Torrance. It's a little sour. It tastes the same. It's tart. Really tart. Can I have a straw? I want to drink the pineapple juice. I don't think I've ever had a pineapple float before. It's very sweet with the juice. Does that hit the spot?
Yeah.
This is what you were waiting for? I'm so itchy. I'm getting hives all over my legs right now from that stupid maze. But it was still worth it. Final attraction here at the Dole Plantation is a garden tour. This looks beautiful until you look closely. There are lots and lots of frogs staring me down right now. Okay, I'm going, bye. No need to worry.